One more ladies game before we're back with the RB. Please welcome the Bangkok Angels and the Tux ladies. The Bangkok Angels in their blue shirts and black shorts. Of course, representing their country of Thailand. And we saw them earlier, the Tux ladies from Pretoria in South Africa. Tux ladies narrowly lost 17-12 in their first game earlier on today on this pitch. Bangkok Angels also narrowly losing to Moscow Region. This should be a close one. They're underway. They're going to have good speed, this Thailand team. And already we're seeing that scragged there by the Tux ladies. Forcing the turnover. Advantage being played. Good strength in that midfield. And evades two tackles. This is going to be the first score by the looks. Valiant chase from the Bangkok Angels. But the first blood does go to the Tux ladies. So well claimed on the restart, but she's bundled into touch. So Thailand back on the ball, the Bangkok Angels trying to equalise this score. And there's a speed on the outside we spoke about. But fantastic tackle from the Tux ladies. Once more going through the motions. Crossing in the midfield, so so that's great offload in that tackle for these Bangkok Angels, really trying hard to catch the Tuk Tuk ladies. So space out wide if they can manufacture the ball out there from the Bangkok Angels. And a good pick up on that scrum. Wheeled it well. Ferocious defence though from the Bangkok Angels. They're still in this, make no mistake. And there's the overlap, and the ball this time goes inside. And the possession and the territory finally tell. It's no more than the Tukkies ladies deserve. And for the second time, the conversion goes over. And after spending much of this half in their own territory, Thailand opt for the football technique. Big boot downfield, which is returned by the Tukkies ladies. That one's bounced very, very kindly for them. Good kick. Thailand pinned right back in their 22 once more. Won't be allowed to take the quick one. What goes up must come down as a hooter sounds. She seems to be up there for an age. Offside given against the Tukkies ladies. Oh, that's a great line. Unable to take the catch. Just knocked on. And indeed, it's going to be a chase for the line for the Tukkies ladies. Again, once more, the Bangkok Angels hanging on by their fingernails. Here come the Tukkies ladies. And that's a great take at speed and support on the inside. And here's the third try of the half. And the 2 points are there. So at half time, Tukkies ladies 21, Bangkok Angels 0. And it's over to the big...